This next block of nonsense is sponsored by Weasel News.
Weasel News.
An anti-toilet cleaner lawmaker caught smoking the drug.
Why do girls cry after sex? We have news.
Outspoken San Andreas State Senator Morty Alexander, who has been lobbying for a ban on the sale of the synthetic drug known as toilet cleaner, has been caught on film smoking it himself. Even though the clip clearly shows him semi-naked, howling, and dry-humping two scared young men, the man maintains that the substance he was smoking was a harmless herbal tobacco.
I was not smoking toilet cleaner with those girls. Who in their right mind does drugs with hot women?
Sex News.
It happens to many men. You finish a great round of making love and the woman begins to cry. Poker man Jeff Unruh says he's had enough.
Why do women have to be so confusing? Come, I wish I were gay.
Scientists say that sex often releases a flood of emotion in women that results in tears after sex. Others say they're crying because you are a totally inadequate lover in every way.
Weasel News, confirming your prejudices.
Imagine your own musical cocoon you can crawl into
and ignore everyone else.
I'm better than you.
Self radio.
Oh, bury me now on the lone prairie where the coyotes wail near and the wind blows free. And when I die, don't bury me. Oh, bury me not on the lonely grave. These words came soft and painfully from the pallid lips.